Hi, my name's Zee and I'm from Western Australia. I've lost 28 kilos with Weight Watchers. Okay, so I've been overweight all of my life. It never really affected me, or I never really thought about losing weight. I did think it would probably be too hard. I thought my knees are hurting a lot, I should probably go to a doctor, but I did know the doctor's first comment would be, you need to lose weight. And in addition to that, I started a new job and bought some nice new black pants. First time I ever had to shop in the big ladies section, and something switched in my head and no more. I'm not going any further into that bigger girls section. I thought that I felt happy at my heaviest. I thought that I was fine. It's probably not until I've lost weight that I realised how much happier that I am now. I feel incredible. I feel better. I feel healthy and lively and happy and yeah, so much better. At first I didn't really tell anyone that I was on the journey because I was worried that it may not work for me. And within a few weeks, I had like losses in the first few weeks, then I started to tell people because I was like, wow, I can actually do this. So I would go home and tell my housemate, and I would text my mum and my friend Sel my results every week. Just looking forward to maintaining where I'm at now, motivating others, inspiring others, just being living proof of a program that works. Just do it, and do it as soon as possible. I think a lot of people come up with excuses. I'll do it when I get back from holidays. I'll do it when my kids are a bit older. Just as soon as you've made that decision that you want to do it, start.